Pogomaniac fans and Minecrafters alike. Welcome back to Minecraft Monday. And today we're going to finish up this little 10x10. And we'll maybe finish it, I don't know. It may take a little bit longer than I thought to finish it, so we're going to attempt to finish it anyway. Like I said, it's therapeutic, and don't forget, if you like this series, and want to see more of, not just necessarily Minecraft, but content about Pokemon or anything else I might do, don't forget to hit like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell, all that good stuff. Check the links in the description to my Twitter and my Twitch. I do try to stream a lot. I'm trying a lot more now, but I am trying to stream at least a couple days out of the week. Might not be Minecraft. Probably won't ever be Minecraft, but I will do Pokemon. I will do Animal Crossing. Maybe some creative stuff in there. But yes, please do check that out. So, and like I've said before in the series, this series is just because I feel like whittling down on Minecraft server to Bedrock just to see if I could do it, or if it's physically possible in the mechanics of the game. I'm doing it, a 10x10 block at a time. If it is possible, it will take quite some time to do it, though. This is just something I do when I need a break from the real world, and I don't feel like playing another game like Pokemon or Animal Crossing or anything like that, which is rare, but it does happen. It's just something to keep my mind off of things. Don't we all need that sometimes? So, anyway, it's a good time, good day to do this. Look at that, just like that. I was surprised that in one session we were able to get this an area down to Bedrock, a smaller area, but an area. Especially considering how we work these things in a 10-minute session we were able to. So that was nice. Now we broadened it a bit. And we'll broaden it even more. So yeah, I hope that everybody is having an enjoyable time doing whatever they need to do to keep their minds on off of things. However they do it. If you are more into Pokemon than Minecraft, I do have a plan to play to have a special playthrough. I started doing it on Twitch, but I stopped playing. I don't know why, but I did stop playing that particular playthrough, and I actually restarted it. I'm gonna start recording doing it again, and I'll explain more when I get around to recording those sessions in those particular series, in that particular series when I start doing it. It should be fun. So there are a lot of things that I need to do for that, though. Not a lot, just it's gonna be fun. I had a lot of fun with it on Twitch, but like I said, I just stopped. I ran out of time to do it or whatever. I don't know why I stopped. I stopped, so. Alright. So back up. The top, like, go. I'm near the top anyway. Nope, we're at the false top. Here we go. Well, not the false top, but we're at the false of that. So. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying yourselves. How are you doing? Really close. This being done for this 10x10 area to be done. And once we're done with a 40 area, a 4x10, so 40x40 area, then I'll knock all the interior walls in. So how are we gonna do it? So the next 10x that I work on will knock the interior walls in before branching out. Or I might do a 10x10x10. Of 10x10s. That would be a lot of bricks. That would be a lot of units to get rid of. That's what, 1,000? I think something like that. It's quite a bit. Okay. So looks like this will be the wrap up point for this episode. I'll try to keep them an average of 10 minutes. So thank you guys for watching. If you like this series and you like the videos I'm putting out lately, don't forget to hit like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell, follow the links in the description box. Why is it doing that? I hate that. And also don't forget, if you want to know my most recent video, click the end screen, some of the end screen stuff. I've also got a link to the playlist here. That'll be on there. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Well, and I'll see you next Minecraft Monday.